Hey, no refunds, kid. Them's the breaks.
Don't worry, I get it. You may be a streetwise con man.
I prefer con turtle.
But when it comes to compound interest, you do know your stuff.
Go on.
The more time you give your compounding investments, the more money your money makes for you.
Interest earning interest on interest, as I always say.
What I want to know now is how my investment will sync up with my savings goal. I need to figure out how long it will take to double my money if my interest rate is 3%.
Whoa, hold your horses, Purple Pants. This is big league stuff.
Well, can you figure it out?
The only way, and I mean the only way, to figure it out is to use this very complex, crazy math. You gotta use your X's and your logs and your bases. There's literally, and I can't stress this enough, literally no other way to calculate this or even estimate it.
Oh.
I can do it.
Oh?
But you'll have to shell out. $20.
Oh, okay. I guess.
What about the rule of 72?
Huh?
The rule of 72!
Junior?
What's your interest rate again, Purple Pants?
3%.
Junior, the first rule of 72 is you don't talk about the rule of 72.
24 years. At 3% interest, it will take 24 years for your investment to double in value.
You did that so fast.
It's easy with the rule of 72. All you have to do is divide 72 by the annual rate of return. That's your interest rate. Yours is 3%. So, 72 divided by 3 is 24.
That's amazing. So, if my interest rate is 6%...
72 divided by 6 is 12. It would take 12 years to double.
Or 1.5%.
72 divided by 1.5 is 48. It would take 48 years to double.
I like this system better.
It's not as exact as the complicated math, but it's a very close approximation.
You are as adorable as you are financially knowledgeable. And you saved me $20.
In times of historically low interest rates, it's even more important to start investing early. I'm still a baby turtle, and even I'm earning compound interest.
So cute.
Would you look at that? Nap time.
Whoa.
Show's over. Come on, Junior. See ya.
Hey.
Let's go over this one more time. When Pops is working, Junior should...
pretend to be a banana.
Because?
Because bananas are quiet and don't give away secrets or ruin careers.
That's right.